But sometimes I like to get a little flashy too. I'm looking to play at a collegiate level after this year.
Student study hours. I'm a senior at Christchurch School. I wear number 15. I've been on the varsity basketball team here for 3 years. I've had a lot of great memories on the basketball court, and I'm so happy I played a second sport here. Unfortunately, these last two games will probably be my last time playing basketball, which is a bittersweet feeling because I've been playing since I was like 4 or 5 years old. Coach Ramsey and Coach Harris have really taught me a lot about the game and a lot about myself and how my confidence. The class of 2018 is looking to repeat their football state championship on the basketball court, just do our thing and win some games.
I've been playing basketball since I was about 5, 6, 7 years old. My favorite thing to do is once the people let the coach and take strong dudes, and that's what I like to do. Coach Ramsey is a great coach. He's one of the best basketball coaches I've ever had. But after high school, I'm on a full-ride scholarship to play linebacker at Coastal Carolina University. So, go Shawnees. Let's get it.
Hello, my name is Vinicius Galdiano. Everyone calls me Vinny. I'm from Sao Paulo, Brazil. I've been playing basketball since I was about 7 years old. And what I like to do is shoot threes, get into the lane, get in ones, get the crowd hype, and that's what I do.
I'm 6'8",
and
we're number 44.
My whole life, I think we've been, rolling around basketball. My dad started playing around the same time in 7th grade. He played college ball at Duke and went on to the NBA. I've played ball, a kind of similar track. I started playing D1 ball.
And my favorite thing to do on the court is blocking shots in the crowd and getting buckets.
I just really want to thank my parents for all the support that they've done for me. Hopefully in my later years I can see this as a good career choice.
Take
Number four, Jordan Hogan is a one-year starter for the CCS Hoops. Hogan has been a key addition this year and hopes to continue his playing and academic career this fall, but is undecided on his career. Jordan is escorted by his mother, Sharon Murray, and her father, James Hogan. Thank you. Number 44, Razor Parks is a two-year starter for Fresh Church and has had an impact on day one in CCS. He is still far out of the people basketball aspirations this fall, and we are sure he will achieve any goal he sets for himself. Grace is being escorted by mother Jennifer Nicole and father Cherokee Parks. Thank you. Number 23, Vinny Galliano, has been a dedicated youth sport athlete since his first footsteps on our campus. He is well known for his intense desire to compete. 3 years have passed and Vinny will be missed in years to come. Vinny is being escorted by Mark Parsons and looks to continue to play. Jamar Darrow is a 3-year member of the Varsity Women's Basketball team. Coming off the football state championship in the fall, Jamar has continued to be an intense competitor and focused teammate. He will attend Coastal Carolina University on a full football scholarship this fall. Jamar is being asked for time. Steven Silianos is a 3-year member of the Varsity team and is a consummate competitor. He prides himself on making himself and his teammates better every day. Steve is fresh off a football state championship and will attend Lafayette College to play football for the Lakers. Steve is escorted by mother Ruth Slidons and father.